I think rates should be set as efficiently as possible. If you can keep rates where they are, and you know, even better if you can potentially even reduce them, even if it's a remote possibility, it is worth pursuing to do the analysis and the review to make sure that, you know, people are not paying more than they have to, particularly in these times. In the 2020 local government election, vote one for Nick Stavrou.